The reason why I'm so passionate about what we're doing today is first and foremost because I'm sixth generation from my own family's farm. I grew up on a family farm that was established in 1840, and I treasure that heritage. I want future generations of my own family to be able to continue that farm. I don't want to lose it. And I know that if we continue down the same path of commodity and conventional agriculture, that farm, as well as many other multi-generational farms, will be lost. Also, I care about our health and the quality of the food that we eat and our ecosystem as a whole. And I know the positive impacts that can come about by practicing regenerative agriculture. And I think that is a powerful enough message that it's our obligation and our duty to spread that message and let people know that we have hope. Hope for a far better agriculture, a far better rural economy, and hope for our entire world.